Okay, and now this is a song I wrote for tonight. It's called Born This Way. Go figure.
Mommy, tell me, how am I here? How did you and Daddy make me? It's not really clear. Did you plant me like a little seed? Or was I stuck inside you until Daddy saw me freed? Well, it went something like this. Well, your parents didn't fight one night, and Daddy's penis went inside your mommy's pussy. 'Cause Daddy didn't want to cook, and Mommy understood that look and ordered pizza. And that's how it went. Yeah, baby, you were born this way. Oh yeah, you were born this way. Hey. Oh yeah, you were born this way. Yeah, we're so glad your daddy came. Oh yeah, you were born this way. Hey. You were born this way.
So I bet, look, I'm given the theme and I just do the work.
Tell me, how can it be? Most people have two parents, but I seem to have three. Who's my daddy? Who is my mom? What does biological mean? And who's this new guy, Tom? Well, it went something like this. Well, your mommy's mad in San Francisco at the all-night queer femme disco. They were both dating men at the time, but their boyfriends really kind of sucked. And then they met this sweet guy, Chuck, and had a threesome. And that's why your dad, he's in a lesbian triad. Somebody tell you what? Yeah, baby, you were born this way. Hip, hip, hooray, your mommies came. Yeah, you were born this way. Hey. Oh, yeah, you were born this way. Yeah, we're so glad your mommies came. Yeah, you were born this way. Hey. Hey. You were born this way. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. You got your DNA. 'Cause your parents got laid. Yeah, a little spermy sperm traveled down a tube, met a little egg, yeah, and then it made you. Don't you frown when your mom began to crown every single guy in town, wish that he had gotten down. Oh yeah, sex ain't gross when you're a grown up. Then you have a baby and you're cleaning up throw up. Oh yeah, something so hot and kinky. Then your life is all diapers and binkies. Oh, 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 you were born this. Tell me, how did it go? When did you and Daddy make me? I don't really know. Did you know that he was the one? What was it like before I came? Did you guys still have fun? Well, it was something like this. Well, your daddy could eat lots of acid without ever being flaccid. So we went on lots of camping trips, and he'd throw me up against a tree, and I'd say, have your way with me. But one night, we forgot the condoms, and 9 months later, you were here. No more acid, no more camping, much less beer. We had a lot of fun, but we still do now. See, baby, you were born.